Okay, this is energizing stretch 5, and I'm going to be moving forward and then back, forward and then back into the stretch. I'm moving a little faster, and I think it's because I had filmed 2 faster videos right before this, but I got a real good cardio effect from it, so you will too. Now we're going to start doing a backstroke, I guess you would call it, as though you're swimming on your back, and you just move your core back and forth. And this is a little bit more difficult because we're on the rebounder and it's unstable, so you're going to be working your core even more. Start moving a little bit side to side, side to side, and we're just gonna go into the flow of it, and I'm gonna start to do something a little bit different. Now I'm bringing my arms up and then down, a free-flowing move. Bringing the other foot forward, and we're going to be reaching forward and then back, forward and then back. Now we're going to be doing the backstroke. Oh, that just feels so good. Just to be moving and feeling like you're swimming. It does to me because we're in the winter time, so it just feels good to be moving. going to be bringing our elbow out and then the other arm over our head. Elbow and then over our head. Elbow and then over our head. Side, we're going to do elbow and then stretch over to the side. Shoulders up and then up. Just move right into that. It's another kind of a free flow move. Bring the front foot forward and we're going to do a high block with the front arm, and then we're going to come down and then touch our toe. Do a high block and then come down and then touch our toe. Mm-hmm. bringing the arm up, and then I'm just going to pulse down with my arm up and the other side down for about a count of 20. Now we're going to put the other foot forward, and the first one I do kind of fast is the high block, but then I'm going to come down and touch my toe, high block, and then touch the toe. Now we're going to be pulsing it. Less than 2 minutes left. Our feet as far apart as you can. We're going to bend over and we're just going to lunge into each side and do it slow. I could really feel that in my glutes and the back of my legs. And you're going to feel it in your core too, but it's just a really good overall stretch and strengthening of your back of your legs and your glute area, which would be your hamstrings and your glutes.